You know, it's kind of funny. I woke up today at about 8:30. I think about 8:30 a.m. And I couldn't put my finger on it. I couldn't figure out why I felt like I was missing something. Like, why I couldn't remember something. You know, I was on Mutt. I was ripping some Get a Goal player packs. I was looking through some things. And I remembered, oh yeah, today's the day I can finish Ryan Shazier. So there we go. We got 25 out of 25 daily objectives. Working on the head-to-head still. I'll have that done, you know, now that I actually have level 50. Now that I actually have everything, you know, ready to go. And my team is pretty much set on defense. I could play Mutt squads, head-to-head, whatever I want, every single day. I'll have that 125 days done, and I'll get my 500K. But the most important thing, the most important part of Mutt Master is getting the 95 overall finished Ryan Shazier. Now, I know a lot of people were kind of upset with the video I made saying how I completed Ryan Shazier so fast. I know, you know, I could sit there and say until I'm blue in the face, you know, I was done with Ryan Shazier. I was done. The only thing that was stopping me from finishing and getting him to a 95 was the daily objectives. Now, a lot of people that finished early, you know, you got Deli, you got, you know, you got Gut Fox, you got like that AJ, Shoot the Killer, AJ Plays Ultimate. The only reason they finished, you know, first and got it done quicker is because they had the game early. Now, EA puts a cap on how long it takes you to finish Ryan Shazier based on the fact that you have to do a daily objective every single day. People that got the game early, people who got the game from either a game changer or people that got the game via EA, were able to get the game much earlier than, you know, a normal person like me. Someone that just uploads videos and whatnot. I'm not special. I'm just like you guys. I don't get the game early by any means unless EA actually will hand it to me via a Mutt reward or, you know, if I game share off somebody else. Like, I don't get the game early. So that's why I, you know, probably, I think I'm the third Mutt Master, and I don't care, it's not numbered, it doesn't matter. Only reason I'm even bringing this up is a lot of people got upset with me, a lot of people said that, you know, I didn't really have Ryan Shazier done, but at the end of the day, I know I had the objectives done, I know I was pretty much done with Ryan Shazier. It just was that daily cap. They really need to remove that cap to see who really is the fastest at getting the Mutt Master done. Then we'll see a real race to Mutt Master, because until then, it's just whoever gets the game early. So here is Ryan Shazier, fully chemmed out with, this is going to be Balance D. You see everything he gets right there. We're going to go ahead and look at everything that you can put on him. Sprinter times two, that's actually crazy. So jump to snap, hot hands, tip drill, secure tackler, pick six, unfakeable, footsteps, and under pressure are all the abilities that Mutt Master Ryan Shazier can get when he is a 95 overall. So obviously we will be going with secure tackler, one of the best abilities in the game bar none. And we'll take a look now at what he looks like in the lineup, fully chemmed out, and I will get you guys some gameplay of him maybe later on today or tomorrow. I'm not really exactly sure. A lot of my friends are still going for Mutt Master. A lot of my friends are still going for other objectives, so I'm not sure if they'll be down to play. But either way, I might play a head-to-head game, get a gameplay for you guys, whatever. But there he is, Ryan Shazier, Mutt Master, fully chemmed out there on the left side. 90 speed, 91 excel, 87 strength, 95 tackle, 93 play rec, 85 block shed. You've got to be kidding me on that. 88 zone. Ryan Shazier is an absolute beast. We got Shazier now. We got Deion Jones. We got Jadeveon Clowney and DeMarcus Ware at our linebacker positions. I cannot think of any better linebackers than those guys. I'm very happy, very satisfied with the way my defense is looking. We got Jalen Ramsey, we got Champ Bailey, we got Darius Slay down there, Avery Williamson, we need him for the double chem, Rashawn Evans, we got Sean Taylor, Adrian Amos, fully chemmed out, you know, everything, we got everything, Bruce Smith, Bryant Young, and Dominican Sue. We got the Hall of Fame edition, that is going to be Michael Strahan. And that is pretty much all I wanted to share with you guys for now. I will have another video coming out very soon. Hopefully, like I said, I get some gameplay with Ryan Shazier for you guys if you want to see him in action. But until then, guys, give me a like, please, for finishing Mutt Master. It's a very huge accomplishment for me. I got it done pretty damn quick, and I had a lot of fun doing it. It was a big grind, but it was definitely a fun grind. I love the beginning of Madden. I love the beginning of the game because it's just so much stuff you got to do to grind, and there's so much other things that you could do in the game while grinding that makes it so much fun, like building your team, opening up packs, doing solos. Just a lot of fun for me. and hopefully it's been a lot of fun for you guys. So go ahead and subscribe to the channel if you are new. I'll have daily uploads, double uploads, triple uploads, whatever it takes to make you guys happy. I will catch you guys in the next video coming up soon. Peace.